Hello guys, how are you today? Aloha! Cheers! I am drinking the coffee without sugar. Cold. Because the game. Anyway, we are going to drive the truck. We are going to play American Truck Simulator. But before it, I would like to tell you thank you so much because you're watching my videos, and thank you so much because your comments. So let's go. All right. Okay. For now we can just work for other, because we don't have money to buy our truck. So okay, let's choose some. Okay, let's start with this truck. We are going to drive a reservoir tank for El Centro from LA. Okay. So we are going to load our first $3,050. Here are US dollars. In Euro Truck Simulation, use Euro. Okay. So we are here. And this truck is very interesting. Okay, let's go outside. Wow, we already have trailer. Okay. Let's start from inside. It's 244 miles. Alright. Okay, what we have here. Speed. Okay. Little truck. So. Okay, this area is very beautiful. Okay, I don't see why. Mm. I got a mail already. Wow, look at the petrol station. It looks more beauty than in Euro Truck. Okay. I need some time to see how I view. Come on. Landscape of this place is awesome. Oh. And I can tell you that the game starts with Monday. It's afternoon, 12:17 PM. Right, I'm going from here. For me, everything this is new. It's awesome, but here are some differences between Euro Truck Simulator and this. I need new habit to drive the trucks like this and think about speed in miles per hour, not in kilometers. And I think I miss right. I'm not sure, but okay. And here I can drive a high speed. Okay, let's go in this truck. Alright. So now we can see it better. Alright. Right. I need to drive this 15. Okay. I'm going to set the cruise control for this truck. It. Yes, it worked. Well, now I can go outside. Now set the TC truck. And wow, let's keep this ISO. It's too low. And let's try to drive like this. Okay. First thing you will notice, it's absolutely different landscape. Here are more deserts, but in the game it looks so interesting. I believe this is how in real life to be here. Navigator in this truck too. You know, in Euro Truck Simulator you don't have in first driving the trucks doesn't have a navigator. You have to buy something new version of truck to have it. But here from first truck you have navigator in the truck. All of this looks to me very, very beautiful. And like I said, it's a little weird for me to think about miles and not about kilometers. You need to make that habit. Yes, this is handsome. Okay, let's put this. And now we are going to turn right. Yes. Wow. We have to be faster. Okay, let's go to petrol station. First time. So in Euro Truck, when you buy the petrol, if you work for other guys, if you hire a driver, company pay the petrol for you. But in the United States, people say gas station and it's in gallons, whatever. I don't got idea about how many liters is one United States gallons. Okay, so gas station, not petrol, like us in Euro Truck Simulator. Alright. It looks better, doesn't it? Right. Let's turn off the truck. Center. Is desert around. We can hear the eye faster. Wow. Wow, I can tell you that here are different the traffic signs. And interesting to see the police car here. And we are already we came. Okay. Check these. I have many vehicles here. Okay, I can do this, can I? Okay, they stop. I didn't make any damage. Let's see if there's someone. No. Okay. At a gate. I don't have a good idea where I need to park. I think I have to do something like this first. Alright. The music in the game is different too. Right. First. Let's check something like this. Okay. Where is the cruise control? Okay, this is cruise control, but this control resume this. I need it too. I notice it. It's first. And now let's check about parking truck settings. Okay, parking difficult. And now we here. We choose something like a safe parking, skilled. I don't know what is difference between skilled or safe or random parking. Okay, let's. Let's see what is it skill parking. Okay. Okay, let's see that. What is skill parking? Yes. This is skill parking. Skill parking means probably that you can see the place where you can parking. With a white rectangle, okay. Okay, I am not sure I can. I don't think so I can go there and just turn on truck. I can try. Okay, you see? Oh, maybe I can. All right. Let's try. Oh. I do not. Can't do it. I just can't do it. And now I have to. Oh, come on. No way. So I don't have got idea how they parking here. Alright, let's go back. I am newbie driver in this game. It's not excuse. But, you know, in Euro Truck Simulation, the parkings are more easy than here. Here... I don't know. Let's see something like this. Can you do it now? I would like that I didn't even try to do this, but I did. So I have to make this. Okay. I was thinking just to turn truck here, but maybe it is possible to do it, but I don't know. Okay. This nice picture. Oh, come on. Okay. And look at these trailers. Oh no, I have to do something like this. there's something. Okay. Now see it's more. I don't know why it's here green. Green should be the new. Oh, come on. In your attack simulator, you can see the green rectangle where you, your trailer put the light. Okay, now we put the truck. All right. I press D. Okay, this is my first, job, if I don't count, you know, tutorial, okay? Whatever it is, job for some others, and I did it excellent, okay? I would like to tell you thank you so much, because you are watching my videos, and thank you so much. Because your comments, I hope you will write a lot, and I hope you will watch my videos too. Please, if you play American Euro Truck, you can watch and my videos for Euro Truck Simulator, because they are similar. And you can see what is different. I will always here try to compare both games, and I will tell you what is great, what is different in American Truck Simulator from Euro Truck Simulator. I will have some time to. I will try to make some knowledge about differences between Euro traffic and United States traffic, and I will need time to figure out how many miles per hour is in kilometers per hour, because this is all different for me. Something new, but it is challenge, it is awesome, and I'm so happy because I bought this game, okay? So you see me in my next video. Goodbye. And just a minute, and like I see Euro Truck Simulator, I can choose. Okay, let's start with long distance, because I believe it will make more money. Alright. Bye.